Though the GF Gaming series has only been around for so long, it managed to gather a cult following. How, you ask? By being the first of its kind to adopt thin and light design, giving all the users the ability to work hard, study hard, and game hard. The brand new GF65 Thin is no exception in the latest gaming market. Find out how the legacy continues. MSI has led the trend into thin bezel gaming, and that's precisely what makes it best of its class. The ultra-thin 4.9mm bezel on the GF65 achieves a whopping 81% body-to-screen ratio. To put it in perspective, a generic laptop panel can be as thick as 19mm with a mere 70 body-to-screen ratio, which is far cry compared to the level of immersion the GF65 can bring with its ultra-thinness. The metallic cover and keyboard cover paired with a futuristic design that's built for endurance and futuristic appeal. Dimensions are 359 by 254 by 21.7mm, and the weight is 1.86kg. The ultra-thin bezel offers the 15.6-inch screen a broader and better view, further reducing its size to an even more compact chassis. With NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2060 and Intel Core i7-9750H processor, MSI GF65 Thin is capable of fast and smooth gaming experience. Tests on Cinebenchmark and 3DMark TimeSpy indicate that GF65 easily overwhelms another gaming laptop with i7-8750H GTX 1070 by 10% CPU and 60% GPU performance. Compared with the understated top cover, the bottom case of the G65 Thin is actually stylish. Cooler Boost 5 is equipped with 6 heat pipes, 2 for GPU cooling, 2 for CPU cooling, and the last 2 act as a bridge in between. The cooling configuration is considered premium within this price range. There are 2 fans, one big and one small. The larger fan is for CPU cooling. It has 2 air outlets located on the side and back of the notebook. The smaller fan is for GPU cooling, and there is one air vent to the back of the notebook. The prolific cooling design allows players to indulge in maximum gaming experience without worrying about the overheating, which can lead to throttling. Being small and big at the same time, the small body has 2 DDR4 memory slots. It can support up to 2 slots of 32GB, equaling 64GB in total capacity. It was designed with 2 M.2 SSD slots, one supporting both SATA and PCIe, another supporting only PCIe, such high-speed disk to shorten the loading time of games and allow ample space for gamers to store their games. Overall, the configuration are tailored to meet players' needs. 144Hz fast response panel provides flowing gaming experience. Be the first to witness game tests to see firsthand what the GF65 is all about. The following test is conducted using FHD resolution and high graphical setting as preset. The Red Dead Redemption 2 is 58fps. Need for Speed Heat is 90fps. Battlefield 5 is 110fps. Shadow of the Tomb Raider is 87fps. And Fortnite is 145fps. With great power comes great battery life, which simply isn't true for most, if not all, gaming laptops in the market. But with GF65, not only do you get the power, you get up to 7 hours of battery life to fulfill your daily operations as well. Here are the I/O ports. 2 Type-C USB 3.2 Gen 1, 2 Type-A USB 3.2 Gen 1, 1 RJ45, 1 audio combo jack, and 1 HDMI. That's definitely the richest connections in the class. The high-res audio provides far more superior sound quality comparing to generic laptops without it. The input-output sampling rate can reach 24-bit 192 kHz, transmitting the best sound quality to the headset. The keyboard isn't just aesthetically pleasing to see with its red backlights, it's got just enough travel distance to offer a moderate satisfaction every time you type on it, and it's even got full-size arrow keys. The MSI exclusive Dragon Center offers a simple and intuitive way to tune various system settings. Click on Turbo Mode to reach maximum performance, or change it to Comfort Mode if you wish to find a balance between performance and battery life. Choose the Echo Mode if you are working in a quiet environment and want longer hours of outer usage. However, gaming in this mode is not recommended. In addition, the system monitoring displays all the key system usages, the CPU, hard disk drive, and memory status, component temperature, network transmission rate, and fan speed is shown in one page. They're readily available and quite helpful when you need to contact customer service. MSI Exclusive Gaming Mode is a foolproof way to get the best out of any game. Just choose the game on the list and click on the button. The Dragon Center will free up memory and prioritize game applications to optimize visual and audio for gaming. VOIP optimization is a useful function. In-game chats can be optimized to increase stability and quality. Through the app player co-developed by MSI and BlueStacks, mobile gamers can utilize GF65's performance to play mobile games on a larger screen and better control with the keyboard. In summary, gamers want to have a larger screen, but not the extra weight. That's why MSI came up with the best solution, the GF65 Thin. It is the embodiment of what the gamers want and need in a gaming laptop. After hearing all this, don't just sit there. Get yourself an MSI GF65 Thin.